Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Ion. Welcome back to some more Ori and the Blind Forest. Okay. So we have to get past Kuro without being detected for too long, or she will kill us. So, yeah, no pressure. So Kuro can, like, I guess can't see particularly well, eh? Okay, we gotta get him over here. Bad move. I gotta make him get more altitude. Maybe like that. Gotta do it. Unsafe zone. Okay, all right. Fight to live another day. I mean, yeah, but like, it's like, yeah, I know what I gotta do, but do I really have to do this? Triple shot. I know what I have to do. Alright, nice. Got a map stone fragment. For an area we basically cleared. Nice. What's over here, actually? Poor guy died. Feels bad, man. Huh. Oh. What did I do that for? This is the way to go, right? Whoa, that's way up there. Huh, what do I feel like I've been this way before? Oh yeah, hell. And just what Kuro hunted me down like the animal I was. Should be a safe spot over here too, actually. Speaking the devil. Nice. I don't have any points. Everything costs like 2 points now, so it's no reason. Just gotta save that. That actually seems sketchy. I don't think I can make that. This, however, I can make. Nice, I got an ability soon. Cool, we made it to Sorrow's Pass. Alright, so what can we get this time? What is this? Makes ability cells show up on the map. Okay, not bad. Increase the damage allowed and allows bashing through enemies. Let me actually start putting points in here. I want my spirit flame to do more damage. That's a hazard. Also a hazard. Okay. So where's my map at? Okay. I think that's like a secret area, actually. Ow, the pain. Okay, now I'm normal. Now I'm getting my bearings. Ah, you suck, game. Well, you suck, random enemy. Ooh. Oh, I saved with one hit point like a dumb. There we go. Oh, no, please. All Alright, cool. And we got... What else we got? Got another one over there. The pain, make it stop! There's a secret right here. Get pwned, son. Okay, we got one more. Or maybe it's just three. I don't know, actually. Let's see. Alright, so it is four. Okay. There's another one somewhere. Pain. I don't have any map stones though. Why did I do that? Oh, I got it. I see it. Maybe use the rocks to climb? Let me get this map shard, that's for sure. Alrighty. Alright, so for safety reasons, we finna do that. And then activate that. Okay. Oh, there it is. Alright, there's a save right there as well. Two more map shards. That loops around down there. Good thing to know. Oh, there was one over there to the left I missed. Okay, I gotta go get that. Where is it? Gotta go down. Whoa. Alright, cool. So I need to go down here where the flame pillars of death are happening. I don't know why I didn't click the hover. I suck. Okay, cool. I'm gonna say. It's like it's right there. Why am I making this harder than it has to be?